the event is about cryptography, and the name is also on cryptography. So in cryptography, what you do is some message you want to send to a person without knowing the middle party, right? So we have given them some ciphers, some encoded messages which they are supposed to decode, and in which means these are not like no prerequisite is required. So it's nothing like you have to take some cryptographic course on this so that you can participate in this event. It's just the logic and some little bit mathematics, nothing else. So that's it. We can give the hints to them, okay, and deduct some marks. And actually, this is a nice criteria to ask for the hints so that you can solve more and more questions. That is a better strategy. So that's it.
What's your name and background?
Yeah, my name is Jigyasa Gaurav. I'm a mathematics major, BS third year in IIC Bangalore. And I'm conducting this event, in charge of this event.
Thank you.
Okay.